What's going on YouTube? This is Mitch Bowler with Ermin Gaming, and welcome back to Undertale. I've been waiting a long time to do this video because I wanted to recuperate, get some better equipment for recording, because the voices that I'm doing, and I'm going to be doing throughout this video, are just going to get crazy and crazier, and I want them to sound good for you. So, now that I finally got a good mic, we're going to play this game, and I'm going to have tons of fun with the voices. So, when we left off last, Toriel went into the basement after talking to her, and it seemed really ominous, so I wanted to set that aside for the next episode. So, here we go. It's fucking spooky down here. Just... it's ominous. Ominous as all hell. Gonna keep walking, gonna keep walking. Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come, they leave, they die. You naive child, if you leave the ruins, they, Asgore, will kill you. I am only protecting you, do you understand? Go to your room. I'll go to my room, Mom. You're not my real mom. She's sweet. Do not try and stop me. This is your final warning. What are you gonna do, Toriel? What are you gonna do to me? But I wanna explore. You wanna leave so badly? You are just like the others. There's only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you're strong enough to survive. Oh, here we go. We're fighting Toriel. Shut up, Jets! It's fucking 7 o'clock at night! Sorry if there are jet noises in the background. I can't help if there are jets. I live in a military installation. Music is so good. I love the music. Toriel blocks away. Alright, we're gonna talk to her. Couldn't think of any conversation topics. Well, that's useful. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Wow. She's insane. Toriel is a magical attack. All right, talk. We tried to think of something to say again, but... Jesus. Oh, my. There's fire everywhere. Ironically, talking does not seem to be the solution in this situation. Well, what am I supposed to do then? Ah! How about spare? Nothing. The fuck? Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm... Let's try spare one more time. Nothing! What am I supposed to do? Oh, God. I am dying! I need an item, first of all. Alright, monster candy. Woo! Recover 10 HP. Oh, I did it! Ha! That one frog did just say I might have to weaken some monsters, so maybe I just have to weaken her and then I can spare her. So we're gonna go for attacks now. Oh, that feels... I feel terrible attacking her. I feel absolutely terrible having to attack her. Toriel is acting aloof. Well, why are you acting aloof? Oh, look at me. Woo! Dodge with fire like my name is Neo. How about now? Nope, nothing. God damn. Oh, shit. Alright, we gotta weaken her some more, I guess. Oh, I'm sorry. You're, like, leaving me no choice, though. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Alright, we better eat a monster candy. I'm out of monster candy. Alright, keep fighting it. We'll just get her down. We'll play it like it's Pokemon. Maybe I have to get her down to like one health, or as close to one health as I can get without killing her. Alright. Boom! Sorry! I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. Please don't be mad at me. I love you, Mom. Oh, right in the middle, man. If I was doing a genocide run, I'd be the boss! Oh God. Alright, fight. Fosher! I feel terrible. With every swipe, I feel a little bit of my humanity just go down the drain. Just just every swipe, it's like, ah! I feel pain inside. I feel actual pain. It's terrible. Slash! Why are you making me do this tutorial? Why are you making me do this? I don't want to do this. You're so nice. You're so nice to me. Why do I have to do this to you? Alright, she's about halfway down. So just gotta keep surviving these attacks. Oh! I'm really good at dodging that one now. Alright, so she's a little more than halfway now. Just keep it. Steady wins the race, you know what they say. Slow and steady wins the race. Alright. Getting close. We'll try sparing her again, actually, just to see what happens. Fuck! Alright. Nope, just more dots. What the fuck? Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh! Jesus! Alright. We gotta weaken her a little more, I guess. The music is great. I love the music. The music is just fantastic. Toriel is acting aloof. I notice! Oh, God. Alright, we're so close. We are so close to beating it. Alright. Oh! Jesus Christ. She's gonna kill me. Alright. We're almost there. We're almost there, guys. Oh! I got hit. Toriel looks through you. Don't look through me! Shit! No! Oh, no! I didn't mean to kill her! How did I go from 20 damage to 300? What? Fuck! I can't do anything right. I cannot do anything right. I can't perform surgery right. I can't kill monsters right. I can't even save my own mom. I suck. Urgh. You are stronger than I thought. Listen to me, small one. If you go beyond this door, keep walking as far as you can. Eventually, you will reach an exit. Asgore. Do not let Asgore take your soul. His plan cannot be allowed to succeed. Be good, won't you? Oh, Toriel. Oh my God. I'm a monster. I am a monster. My child. Oh. What have I done? Oh, no. What have I done? I killed her. I bare fist and punched her straight through the heart. Oh my God. What have I done? I might go back. There's gotta be a way to save her, because if you kill anyone, you don't get the pacifist. I know that. You get the neutral, even if you save everyone else. So I'm probably gonna have to go back, but I wanna see what's up ahead. What have I done? Oh, hi. Hi, Flowey. Are you gonna come rub in my face that I killed her?
Hee! I hope you like your choice. After all, it's not as if you can go back and change fate.
You wanna bet?
In this world, it's kill or be killed. That old hag thought she could break the rules. She tried so hard to save you humans, but when it came down to it...
She couldn't even save herself. What an idiot!
I'm a terrible human being. I feel terrible. I'm going back. He says I can't change fate. I'm gonna make him wrong and shove it in his face. So, I'll be right back, guys. I'm not sticking with this choice. And we're back! Sorry about that, guys. I couldn't live with that decision. I just couldn't. So we're gonna try this again. And I don't know what to do. I legitimately don't know what to do. Just keep sparing her. Refuse to kill her. refused to fight. That one frog did say, if I remember correctly, if you spare, you're just saying you won't fight. So, I'm not fighting you. If I'm going to just wind up killing you, I'm not going to fight you. So, yeah, I'm not going to. Yeah, I already know what you said. I want to leave so badly. If you are just like the others, they're only survive. This wasn't in the text before.
Wait.
Why are you looking at me like that? Like what? How am I looking at you? I don't have any eyes to look at you. My eyes are literally slants. They're like this.
What? Like you have seen a ghost.
Do you know something that I do not?
No, that is impossible.
What the fuck? Alright, so we're just gonna keep sparing. Alright, let's actually dodge the flames. Let's dodge. Oh, and I hit the flame anyway. I suck! Oh, I'm not fighting you. Oh, stay in the pool. Oh. There's a magical pad. Yeah? Our dots keep getting longer. I wonder what that means. Oh, that fire was about to hit me. Oh, we changed again. Oh, was I just supposed to keep sparing? I'm gonna feel like a moron if that was all I was supposed to do, just keep sparing. What are you doing? Well, I'm clearly trying to avoid attacking you because I already killed you once and I'm not doing it. Attack or run away! I'm not running away. I'm not attacking. Nope. I'm gonna face my fears head on. Nope.
What are you proving this way?
I'm proving that I'm not gonna attack you. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus.
Fight me, we leave!
I might argue either. Oh god. Toil takes a deep breath. No, I'm not fighting.
Stop it!
I'm not fighting. Ah, shit.
Stop looking at me that way.
Oh! Now she can't attack me. Like, she doesn't want to attack me.
Go away!
Nope, not gonna attack. Nope. Yeah, come get me. Look at her, she's getting sad. I feel so bad for her. She just wants to be a good mom. She just wants to take care of you.
I know you want to go home, but...
I gotta go home, I don't belong here.
But please, go upstairs now. I promise I will take good care of you here.
Look at that face! Look at how cute she is.
I know we do not have much, but... we can have a good life here. Why are you making this so difficult? Please, go upstairs.
She's so, so cute! Look at that little frowny face. She's like, I want to have a kid.
Pathetic, is it not? I cannot save even a single child.
Oh. It hurts my heart just as much as killing her, because I'm like disappointing her.
No, I understand. You would just be unhappy trapped down here. The room is so very small once you get used to them. It would not be right for you to grow up in a place like this. My expectations, my loneliness, my fear. For you, my child, I will put them aside. If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back.
Want me to come back?
I hope you understand.
I got no words. I have no words. This is just so sad.
Goodbye.
I'm sad. I'm legitimately sad. Like, let's keep going. We made the choice. We gotta keep going now. Her sad, that sad face is gonna stick in my head forever. Just how sad she looked when you decided to ignore her. It hurts. It hurts emotionally. It hurts here. You again. Ha! I saved her. I'm still sad, but I saved her.
Clever. Very clever. You think you're really smart, don't you? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you were able to play by your own rules. You spared the life of a single person. But don't act so cocky. I know what you did.
The fucking game knows!
What?! You murdered her. And then you went back because you regretted it. Ha! You naive idiot.
Holy shit, this game is alive! What the fuck?
Oh
my god. What the fuck? Are you seeing this shit? Are you seeing this shit, Wolfie? Are you seeing this shit?
Ladies and gentlemen, the game is alive. It knows. It knows. Run while you can.
You're the only one with that power? The power to reshape the world? Purely by your own determination? The ability to play God? The ability to save?
I thought I was the only one with that power, but I can't save anymore. Apparently your desires for this world override mine. Well, well, enjoy that power while you can.
I'll be watching.
Mind blown. No, you don't understand.
Mind blown.
We're not playing your average game. We're playing a game that fucking, it basically breaks the fourth wall. It breaks the fourth wall in ways that I've never seen in a video game before. Uh-oh, what's gonna happen now? I'm legitimately scared.
Undertale.
Oh my god.
By Toby Fox.
I'm actually like... That was amazing. I'm still shocked. Alright, we're gonna just walk along here in creepy forest. Nothing weird here, right? Can I pick up the stick? Not the stick. It's a tough looking branch. It's too heavy to pick up. Okay. I guess we're not picking up the stick.
Hello? Is there anyone here?
Just gonna keep walking. You know how much I hate jump scares.
What was that?
Is it gonna pop up again? Walking. Oh. What's this? Oh god. Oh god, please help me. Oh god, no. No, no, no.
No!
Human.
man. Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand.
Who is this? What's going on? Oh, God.
The old whoopee cushion trick and that hat trick.
Oh. I can't read still. Surprise, shocker, I know.
The old whoopee cushion and the hand trick. It's always funny. Anyways, you're human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother, Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate here. Yeah, go right through. My mom made the bars too wide to stop anyone.
Oh, alright, speed walking.
Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp.
That's actually pretty conveniently shaped. It's like perfect.
Sup, bro?
Okay, so his sound when he talks sounds kind of sharp, so,
you know what's up, brother? It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles! You just hang around outside your station! What are you even doing?
Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. Do you wanna look?
No! I don't have time for that! What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready! I want to be the one! I must be the one! I will capture a human! Then I, the Great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve! Respect! Recognition! I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard! People will ask to be my friend! I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning!
Maybe this lamp will help you.
Sans! You are not helping! You lazy bones! All you do is sit and boondoogle! You get lazier and lazier by every day. Every day.
Can't breathe!
Hey, take it easy. I've got a ton of work done today. A skeleton.
I love the atmosphere in this game. It's fantastic. It's spot on.
Sans!
Come on. You're smiling.
I am, and I hate it. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much to get some recognition?
Wow, Sans, you really... Sounds like you're really working yourself down to the bone.
I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it.
I love all the characters so far. They're great. All the characters are great.
Okay, you can come out now.
Oh my god. This is so much fun. I'm enjoying this immensely. I love making voices. When I was like smaller, like back in my teenage years and my siblings were littler, I would read books to them and I would make a bunch of voices for all the different characters like Smaug and Smeagol.
Smeagol was so precious. Smeagol doesn't like the hobbit cheese. No, he doesn't. Precious.
But anyway, so I love making voices. I wanna do some voice acting at some point somewhere along the line in my life. I'd like to do some voice acting because I believe I have the potential for it. But anyway, I'm gonna leave this video here. Enough has happened for one video. First we killed Toriel, then we found out the game was alive, and then these two boneheads. Ha ha! Boneheads! The king of puns is at it again! These boneheads, we meet these two, and obviously we're just... can only go up from here. So, thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, be sure to smack that like button and join the ranks by hitting that subscribe button. And I will see you in the next video. YouTube dismissed.